Oh, there's a dude in there. There's gas. Oh, there we go. It's on. Some hiding spots. The other freaky bastard's gonna come looking for me, isn't he? Leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Look at that. Here he comes. He's got a big stick. What do you want? He's got some shoes on. Waiting here. Right there. It's just another ghost gonna go away. Nice if it wasn't so dark, you can't see shit. Get rid of this. Rid of this guy twice in a row. Here, Marco. Marco. I don't know how he sees so well in the dark. Ah, oh, come on now. Run! Got no time for this. Ah! Get out of there! I don't know where I'm going. Oh, the lights are on. That's a bonus. This is a freaky ass game. Was that there before? What the hell? I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing now, though. What did that say? Turn to the security console to unlock the main doors. Is that here? There's some weird shit's gonna happen. Well, that was in one of the offices, wasn't it? Oh, what the hell? Come on now.
I'm sorry, my son.
No.
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of
what
this place
hell?
Is the truth. Accept the gospel.
It's an invisible dude.
And all doors will open before you.
Gotta make sure you grab that first. It's a padded room. Stretched at her, cut out of his head. What the fuck? Be hitting that? Yeah, it's probably for the better. Oh, Jesus. Oi! Bugger off. That's locked.
And liver, they are yours.
I don't really want to go down these stairs.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Mental issues, you.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science. It's not. They were waiting for us. In this place, Billy understood. They've always been here.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. I can feel.
Oh.
Leave no more space alone. Leave me alone. The voices have brought me back. No more sleep. They're in my blood if they want to get out.
Wow. That noise is... Whoa. This is where the other guys want to kill me. That's wonderful. That noise is awful. These other two guys want to kill me. I'm not sure I want to go here. Jesus.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Follow the blood. Oh. What the hell? Say close here.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Somebody in here? Sure, there is. This guy's gonna come grab me, I'm sure of it. Am I have to run? Don't tell me I gotta go in there. Wow. Freaky. I was hoping the one guy would start beating on the other one. But, apparently not. How do I get in there? All the blood. I don't see any places to hide in here. These guys are naked. Not sure I wanna. I feel a little better with that. Locked. I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to go. Oh, over here. Sure, I want to go in there with those guys on the other side, though. Thank you. temperature. Should I follow the blood? Curd. Guess I know where I'm going. Two naked dudes. They're running around with machetes or some shit. And that's it for episode 2 of our Outlast playthrough. If you like that, please subscribe. Let us know what you thought in the comments below. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.